Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Dr. Brief here, and what we're doing is this Marvel. Lego Marvel Superheroes. Did I not put this on? As you can see, I've got 2 million. Maybe we need to go this way. Whoa. Nice ride.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
And go landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump.
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Alright.
Help! Help!
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free.
Yeah. He's like a turtle that's been tipped over. Really, you can't just use your shovel to dig him back up, or not your shovel, your shield? Okay then.
Huh.
Ben, you all right?
Yeah, just don't tell Johnny about this, huh?
I wasn't expecting so much plant life. Has someone been growing a garden?
This might require some extra muscle power.
Oh, yeah, guys, one of the videos what says deleted, it's actually not deleted. I don't know why it's done that. Well, actually, I don't know if it will say deleted for you guys, but it's part 5, I think it is. that video is not deleted. If it's on the playlist, then it's not deleted. I will not, because I like to make sure I keep the playlists updated and make sure that everything has a playlist.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Hey, where's me dude? What are you still doing down there? Alright, so we found what looks like maybe a secret walkway. I don't know. It might not even be secret.
This place ain't normal.
The only reason I say it's secret is because it was beyond the dollar.
Are those giant eggs?
Eggs? Huh.
Someone brought the dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Land. Why would they be here?
Huh.
I don't think building things is your strong point, big fella.
Whoa! Look there!
Water's too fast, even for me. Look for a way across.
Huh. Damn.
Ah, you've arrived just in time to see me and my island rise!
He's quite the showman. And he's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
Like I know. Just hang on!
Captain America. Thing. Charles Xavier sends his regards.
Storm.
Hey, the weather goddess ain't such a bad traitor. Especially for Johnny. Hey! Come back, you fraidy cat!
Quick! We must find a way to follow Magneto.
Need to find a way past those guns.
I see you've enjoyed playing with my bets. Let's see if you enjoy playing with this one.
Bring it!
Rhino.
Why'd you come after me here? I just want to be left alone!
Thank you. suppose I must do everything myself.
His shield is too strong for my powers to counteract.
We gotta build something heavy enough to break through that shield of his.
Well, 1 minute. Something needs to be on charge. Put you on charge there.
That a rise in elevation does not equate to a rise in one's IQ, Benjamin.
Thank you.
We have arrived.
Hardly palatial, but it will do. Let's see to the final assembly, and to my final revenge.
Your revenge? You mean my rule?
Yes, I misspoke.
Remind me not to make the submarine toss a part of my Starkland theme park, okay?
And yet you're keeping the Iron Man musical.
Magneto must pay.
Calm down, calm down. We don't want you hulking out on us.
I need to report back to the professor.
Hello, Nick Fury.
Paging Nick Fury. Nicholas Fury.
Can I bill you for that SHIELD submarine you turned into scrap?
Bill Magneto. Where is he, by the way? He's got some payback coming.
He, Doom, and Loki are on a heavily defended floating asteroid assembling what we think is a giant super weapon.
Don't these guys ever just go get a latte? Play some chess in the park.
I built a new flying toy that's perfect for this. I call it the...
Let me guess. The Stark Jet?
How'd you know?
Stark Tower, Stark Industries, Starkland. Call it a hunch. So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park, I think.
Then let us make haste!
I'll be honest, my head's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine. Lady Liberty shook a few brain cells loose.
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds, Mr. Stark. We need you to follow those villains into orbit.
Alright, hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.